Alright, I'm gonna give you the College Hoops 2K7 breakdown. Sorry for the shake hands, something's wrong with me. So what do you do when you're number 33 for Alcorn State and you're facing the wrong way? First, you rip the guy, backhanded. You grab the ball after you miss first. Start coming, get about half court, you decide to sneak in a quick double dribble. Come down. It's like you're about to punch on number two. Now you just pat it up one-handed. White nipple.